I'm Debbie. How many people have no idea who I am?
This documentary series that we're working on here is a great opportunity for me to once and for all make it clear that my entire artistic existence, every piece of work that I've done, is rooted in the exact same fundamental process. And that process is about self-actualization. And as a result of being emotionally very stunted since very young, it's very difficult for me to express myself in an authentic way. I find it difficult to cry. I find it difficult to be angry. I find it difficult to be sad. I'm very neutral, and that's by design, because I think I've been afraid of expressing myself for so long. And the loophole for that since I was a child was that I was able to articulate myself through music.
My name is Devin. I hate myself today. That's only because I'm reacting to my environment, and my environment is one of self-loathing.
And so music has ended up being a type of therapy for me. And when people talk about, well, what's your favorite song that you've done, or what's your favorite album, I literally don't think about it like that at all. It's each record, if it's done correctly, accurately depicts the process of self-actualization that occurred during that time period.
What's the next song? Where we belong is too quiet. Where we belong is home, in our underwear, watching Antiques Roadshow. Every now and then eating a Cheeto and looking at my fat belly and filling it full of salt and dipping rhubarb into it. That's not the truth either. Plus, it's only one note. What's that? C. Okay, right, Ocean Machine. Right, right. Storm. Storm's good.
So, what city was when I was 25, or what Infinity was when I was 27, or what Terria was when I was 29. And the records are about the growth that happened that year. And as that growth occurs, what typically happens with me is that it becomes very much like an archaeological dig, where I find myself drawn to certain things. And retroactively, I realize that I'm drawn to those things because that internal barometer is guiding me towards conclusions, because the terrified child in me is too difficult and too emotionally stunted to understand what's going on.
We worked hard for it all. Here's the part I turn it down. Better. We run it.
And at the very end of the record is when it becomes clear to me that that's what I've been looking at the whole time. And up to that point, it's just been these vague clues that I've been subconsciously drawn to that I didn't understand till I got to that point. And for whatever reason, that's my process, is I verge on being obsessed with understanding myself as I go.
Oh my God, I don't know if I ever tuned it up properly. That's a good move. All right, so here I am doing improvising in C. See, music should just be a direct connection. Fuck it, you know what I mean? If you're trying to make money, you should probably go do something else, like pop. Because ultimately, being creative is akin to a mental illness, or, as a buddy said, a mental aberration. I think that's a good way to look at it, because it sort of takes the onus off of you being ill in some way, which I most certainly am not. Alright? Alright, so... Yeah.